They always told me, you win or you learn. But no matter how much you hear that, you know when you've lost. As a martial artist, I'm no stranger to losing. But nothing hurts more than losing overseas, like I did twice in 2015. The Athens 2017 World Championship was supposed to be my redemption. But weight cutting on a plane sucks, so I registered in a weight division that was way too high. On day one, I was set to fight in the quarterfinals. My opponent was a skyscraper, and the fight was scrappy. But I won, although the victory came with a sharp elbow and a swollen eye. Straight after that, I went to coach one of the female athletes at our gym. She was only 11 at the time and absolutely dominated her division, winning her world championships. We were ready to head home. Norway's coach came over to me. Your opponent's in the ring already. They've called you up. Are you serious? What? It's only supposed to be one fight per day. My bloody coach was off having lunch, so I was there quickly getting ready. My coach came back just as I was about to get in the ring. Get the f*** over here. I jumped in there and an absolute mountain of a man was in front of me. He was 85 kilos of sculpted muscle and looked like some kind of Greek god. My coach turns to me and said, ah, gee, he looks big. What do you mean he looks big? You can't tell me that. Check heavy. He's probably going to kick hard. I dismissed it. I've been in that many fights. I should be fine. And I was completely wrong. Immediately copped a massive left high kick. I had my guard up, but I could still feel my bones vibrate like they're about to shatter. I instantly tried to push kick him, and he swept my leg out from under me, sending me to the canvas. I tried again and again. I kept hitting the floor. Fuck it. I can't win this technically. I have to try to take his head off. So I was in there swinging for the fences. My coach was there ready to throw in the towel, but asked me if I wanted to continue. Fuck yes, I want to continue. I'm having so much fun. Finally, I hit him with a cracker of a right hand. He started to slow down, tried for a sweep again, but lost his balance and fell. I bounced off the ropes. This is the turning point. I can win this. Once again, I was wrong. I threw a lazy right hand and stepped into his picture-perfect round kick that hit my liver like a f***ing sledgehammer, sending it into some other dimension. I crashed to the canvas like a sack of potatoes. I heard the ref, 6, 7, 8. On 8, I willed myself to rise. My heart, my mind, my everything stood up, but my body just said, f*** you, and I collapsed. I only needed a few more seconds to recover, but my liver was still coming back from its vacation. It was over. I left home with this grand plan of conquering the Athens World Championships. And now, I was back on a plane, my luggage too light.
You win, or you lose.